And welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. I am Schaffner the Destroyer with Princess, and we are playing Andromeda. And we are going to the next monolith. Somewhere there, over this way.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
No. It's being mined for resources. I would not go that way, obviously.
Obviously. What is that noise? I'm still expecting thresher mauls. Sooner or later.
Does this thing not come with an armory?
That would be a...
Pathfinder, I advise caution. Remnant activity may be hostile.
Oh. You made it mad.
Alright, let's get back to this and get back to it.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Give my health back. Yeah.
Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. Radiation levels within acceptable limits. Pathfinder, this area can...
That looks like a cat facility of some kind.
Those assholes took over my best research site. They won't let you near the monolith without a fight.
A fight I can deliver.
Fuckload of FE just back there.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa, that was a lot of iron.
I didn't know that was a thing.
Cat incoming.
Oh, that's about broke. Cat, move, dude!
Hostile shuttle incoming.
Thank you.
can't shoot them, obviously. I'm gonna shoot him though.
Goofed. I don't know why I would really want to do that. It helped me just as much as it helped them. But whatever. Huh. Interesting.
Got the monolith well protected. We'll need to cut that shield's power supply.
That was real hard to do. Anything special up here?
Your first planet, man. It's gonna be a joke. They'll get smarter.
Well, the thing I was worried about wasn't hard at all. Quite honestly, it was a breeze, but on the PlayStation, they attacked me more, a lot more tactically advantageous to them.
It didn't work. Maybe I have to shut them all down.
Cutscene!
Let's get to it before there's any more cat.
Too late. I like this guy already. Don't know who he is, but I like this guy already.
It's a Krogan.
Please? Yes. Yes!
I could have told you as soon as he was roaring and throwing crap.
Who are you?
Pretty.
That was pretty cool.
Well, yeah. Guess it was.
You
still haven't told me who you are.
Nope.
I'm the
sure have not.
Are you now?
You can call me Ryder.
I'm Drac, Clan Nakmor. You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust a stranger from the Nexus. They haven't exactly treated us Krogan well. What are you doing out here?
Checking out these monoliths? The cats seem pretty interested in this one. Looks like you cleared it out for us, though.
You said I didn't save any for you? Nexus knows shit about the cat. They think they're safe. But they're just waiting to die out there in space. I've been quads deep on a couple of planets for a while now, taking out cat bases, fighting ground troops. I know what they can do.
It's not pretty. You know, we could use a Krogan like you, Drek.
I'm flattered, but do you have any idea how many humans I've watched die? Your meat is spoiled. Besides, the day I help the Nexus again is the day the clowns part and the Ket keel over. No offense.
None taken.
Good, because I'm getting bored and the Ket are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech.
Remnant?
Yeah, that. I'm gonna go find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
I like this guy.
You're hoping he's part of this group, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
You might want to scan that little buddy. I like how he's decked out in this thing's bones.
Yeah.
What in depth those are fiend bones, though? You're not gonna scan the rest of that outpost?
I mean, there's really... not a whole lot.
That could be
just lesser idiot. That's funny.
Could be translated later. I like that he scared the crap out of those cats so bad. They locked him in the door like that we did the Wraith. Krogan are great.
Krogan are awesome.
Lesser species, unremarkable, and disposed.
Come here, all. He's
a field log pathfinder, issued to patrolling cat.
Mm-hmm. I don't need a translation to know when I'm hearing a monster.
Adding to language database.
Anton, Darren T. Can't undo what happened, but we can make sure he's remembered.
That we can, pathfinder.
Until somebody like the Pathfinder comes rolling up. The hell? You
I don't
scan
know.
That. No, that was one of their dropships making that racket.
Yeah. Well, I thought you were referring to me basically running sideways.
No. I forget their sounds make a very strange
guttural
animal
sound.
Times he's gonna say that. I love how that scanning computer is making a goat sound. Seems like you did the hardest one already.
Yep.
These are already there.
I do like to get the hard ones done first. Makes things easier in the long run.
Find these glyphs.
You don't have them. What if I get sir?
Scanning will reveal the missing glyphs.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
Hmm, gotta jump for it. Aw, what a bummer.
I detect no additional glyphs in the area.
You're gonna die.
I hope not.
Why?
You missed that particular exchange. Or did you?
I was on the pooper.
Yeah, you were on the pooper. You missed that particular exchange. It was rather amusing.
Where's the Quarians?
We'll probably see them sooner or later. Sooner rather than later.
I mean, crap. For them to find a new home would be, like, explosive. Even if it is 600 years away.
Yeah, let's just...
What the... Where the hell did they live? I can't remember the name.
Oh, it started with a T.
Did it?
The Krogan? Yeah.
No, that's the... I can't remember. Damn, it's been so long. And this has nothing to do with them. Not really.
Find a way to get across the lake.
Heads up, looks like a Keck construct. Got them all. Look there. Coming out of the lake.
The tech's underground, too? Let's see.
It's opening up.
I see a door. Come on!
Whoa, it's forming a bridge. Let's find out how solid it is.
Not even fair, chickadee.
She takes a lift to the shuttle. Oh, boy.
Did I get any new? No, not that. Nope.
You'll have to make your own, loser.
Ooh. I'm certainly not afraid to mix and match, that's for sure.
What? It looks like you've got a little enhancer too for your armor.
But I don't have any.
Oh, you don't
mods.
Have any available. No. I thought that circle was letting you know that you had some available.
All right. Let's get this party started.
All that fanfare for an empty room?
It's not empty.
There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing.
Okay. Are you happy now?
Mission accomplished.
I path
you're
found.
Good.
And I make it look so easy. How far down do you think it goes?
The core.
Convenient stone.
Excuse me.
I can't hear air pressure. Electrostatic? Gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is.
I'll let you know.
Hey!
Dude's like.
And Cora's like, are you freaking kidding me?
I have to deal with these people. They're still quick time events. They're just
noticed.
Fewer and far between.
It's acting like a gravity well.
But where's it taking us?
Embrace the unknown, Ryder.
I am.
Now this is more like.
Looks like a bunker. Or a vault?
Oh, please, no.
Whatever you call it. The controls for that atmosphere processor.
The destroyer of worlds is in there. Don't open
it.
Tentacles, please.
Tentacles and giant eyeballs and uterus mouth. Or vagina mouth with teeth.
Not what we're looking for. But worth getting a record.
You go ahead. I've got your back.
Oh, this is probably the beginning stages of the Scourge. It's what it basically looks like.
Maybe.
I think that gravity well works in reverse, too.
Then we have a way out.
You're not leaving already, are you?
Not until we find those processor controls. Look there, do you see that? Looks like a broken information display. Got anything?
There's element zero threaded through all this tech. Imagine the engineering that would take.
Wow.
No signs of any cat.
Explosive ego use.
But you can. That'll get their attention.
Lucky me. Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
The conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
What have we here?
I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, it leads out of the room.
Was just scratching the surface.
Phrase recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead, or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown.
Minor corruption detected. The pattern suggests significant data present, but it cannot be accessed.
These data pattern things are incredible. If I'm right, each one can hold hundreds of zettabytes. There are whole species who get by with less.
Gee! That was hard!
Well, and that's new.
What is it?
A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
That sounds stupid.
You don't watch many horror vids, do you? We have no idea what's down here.
And we never will if we miss something because we're huddled in a group. I'll be careful.
Just stay on the radio.
I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
Stupid.
10 credits say she ends up in a pit of spikes.
That's not nice.
This gravity well sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our sorry friend. And for when we try to... Well, look at this. No way through. No interface points. Sam, note it down for later.
Comm check. It's... Well, you know who.
We read you, PB. Stay in touch.
You're going in reverse.
They dug this place through solid rock.
Look up there. Must be how they kept it from collapsing.
No, it just looks the same.
Whoa. What's that liquid?
Unable to classify.
All the way through is down towards it.
An unknown alloy and other materials. The composition resembles Omnigel.
Huh. Maybe that's the fluid in the conduit.
I don't know if I touch it. Even though you apparently want to touch it. Thing. They're really, oh crap, cat.
So whatever that liquid is, they need a whole aqueduct of it.
Make that two aqueducts, at least. I just crossed one.
But not Kit.
No, Remnant. I'm sorry. Those are some weird little chicken people.
Mm-hmm.
I like Geth noises, though. It's funny.
It burned through your shield. We found that out the hard way.
Yeah, that's how you die. You just kind of keel over.
Gravity well sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally,
oh, come on.
A gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
So whatever that liquid is.
I keep trying to be nice to things in this galaxy.
Make that two aqueducts, at least.
Remnant!
And it just does not pan out for me.
What, you don't want to mess with the interface?
I'm just checking.
Looks like a blast shield. That might be handy.
Hmm.
this for an atmosphere processor? What is this place?
More than that.
Curious.
Somewhat reward.
Anticlimactic, though.
How come this liquid hasn't dried up? Unless turning that conduit on started it all flowing again, wouldn't that be something?
It'd be something, all right.
Something scary.
I don't know what to classify it as. Scary or not, something is something.
Hey, look! It's a bathroom. You picked up remnant poo.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is our allotted time. We have to sign out for a minute. This is Schaffner the Destroyer and Princesses. Y'all stay soft.